press the power button on the screen to turn on the device. Check that the battery is sufficiently charged. Connect the handle to the screen. The light on the distal end of the handle will light up, and the real-time anti-fog system will automatically start. At this point, you'll want to confirm the image from the camera is displaying normally and clearly on the screen. To turn off the device, press and hold the power button until the screen shuts off.